Okay. Heard this one back in the 90s. Bill Clinton and Hillary sneak away from the Secret Service and go for a drive, backwoods Arkansas. And they come to a gasoline station, and Hillary recognizes the attendant, saying that was her boyfriend before Bill. And Bill laughs, saying, imagine where you would be now if you married that guy. And Hillary, quick as a minute, says, I would be married to the President of the United States.